Hi guys, you are watching Dora, your personal travel explorer. This is the historic Qutub Complex and we are here to explore an unrealized and unfinished dream of a Sultan. Sultan Alauddin Khalji and his ambitious dream, the Alai Minar. Alauddin Khalji was an ambitious sultan of the Khilji dynasty who had won many wars and battles. After a win from Deccan campaign, he dreamt of constructing a huge minar to commemorate his victory. He also wanted a second tower of victory under his name so that he can be remembered as the sultan who dared to create such a masterpiece that was grander and more spectacular than the Qutb Minar built by Qutb-ud-din Aibak from the slave dynasty. Alauddin Khalji started building the Alai Minar after he had doubled the size of Quwwat-ul-Islam Mosque in 1311 AD. He conceived this tower to be two times higher than the Qutb Minar. The first story of Alai Minar stands at 24.5 meters high. It has a circumference of 77.72 meters. The Minar's outer wall is 5.8 meters thick. The interior has a central column around which the steps ascending to the top were to be built. The central column has a diameter of 8 meters. The passage where the steps were to be built is 3 meters wide. The entrance to the tower is on the eastern side. The construction was completed up to the first story, but the construction was abandoned due to the death of Sultan Alauddin Khalji in 1316 AD. The construction was never taken up by his successors of Khilji dynasty. This unfinished minar is apparently the unrealized dream of a sultan, Sultan Alauddin Khalji. Complete detailed video on Qutub Complex and its monuments is also available on this channel. Do watch it and enjoy.